The world's museums and galleries contain millions of paintings, artefacts, and objects. These not only fascinate visitors on a daily basis, but sometimes also hold clues to the history of our existence. Many collections have been photographed and catalogued so they can be studied and enjoyed even by those who live thousands of miles away. But for a lot of objects, there's no substitute for getting up close and personal to look for different details under a light that we control. Wouldn't it be great if we could change the lighting of the object in the photo, even after the photo is taken? This would help us spot details that we may never have seen before. My name's Kirk Martinez, and I'm a professor in the Electronics and Computer Science Department at the University of Southampton, and I'm going to tell you about a system we've made that lets you do just that. Our technology, called the RTI Dome, makes it possible to store a special kind of photo which allows you to adjust the lighting of the object after the photo is taken. This amazing device, which is based on reflectance transformation imaging, is already in use by museums across the world to add another dimension to their cataloguing of paintings, artefacts, and objects. The system comprises three main parts: a camera, a lighting dome, and computer software to process the data and view the image. The dome automatically records a set of high-resolution images lit from many different angles. The software takes these images and analyzes them to establish a relationship between the color and brightness of the pixels and the position of the lighting. The resulting data is stored in such a way that a full-resolution photo can be viewed and lit from any position using special viewing software. What this means is that experts and enthusiasts can now examine paintings and artifacts in a way never before possible, whether they're in Australia or Amsterdam. Our highly automated system can be operated quickly and efficiently to catalogue hundreds of objects a week. It uses some of the highest performance cameras and lighting sources on the market. Over the last 3 years, we have built systems for the Louvre in Paris, the British Museum in London, and the Ashmolean Museum in Oxford, and for Penn State in the US. These systems have been put to good use, and the images captured are already being enjoyed and studied by people around the world. Although we've previously focused on delivering this technology to museums and galleries for the purpose of cataloguing, we're now looking to enter new markets. So if you know an industry where adding interactive lighting to photos and images could add value to a business, please get in touch.